feels like in the past you were just born. And I heard that you share about the skinny guy you met up on the train. And I look at your lips when you talk, and it's driving me insane. That's something I could see, but honestly, you're not something that I need. I just hate that you're happy without me.